Hey tech lovers, welcome back to another new episode of Mobile Funda, where today's Funda is install the HyperOS 3.0 theme on Note 13 Pro 5G or the Poco X6 5G. So if you have these devices and want to try a new theme, then you should definitely try this theme. By the way, if you are new to the channel, then don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also press the bell icon so that you never miss such videos from Mobile Funda. Now let's talk about this HyperOS 3 theme. First let's check out the lock screen, which we'll get to see something like this, where we will see a liquid glass clock widget at the top which shows the info like date, time, weather and battery status. As soon as we double tap on the navigation bar, we will see a customization panel opens, where we get options like wallpaper, clock, date and the last lock screen shortcut, which you can customize whether if it's left or right. Well, you can also apply your custom wallpaper from the customized setting. Now let's move to the home screen, which we'll get to see something like this, where we'll also see a liquid glass clock widget at the top with animation, which you can view by simply swiping the screen. Talking about the icons, then they have a minimal style which has a mix of iOS and Android. By the way, you can use this icon even on dark mode by simply enabling the dark theme. Now let's check out the theme's control center, which looks pretty good, where the toggles here are in capsule plus rounded shape with blue plus yellow color combination, which matches well with our setup. You will also notice the volume control layout in a similar style with a blue plus yellow color tone effect. So that's all about this theme. Now the Funda is how to install and customize it on your phone. First go to the pinned comment and download the backup file and install it using backup and restore method. Then as soon as you go to the theme store, you will see four new themes. First, select this theme Colorful 19, then tap on Customize and check to System and Apply. Your control center will be applied. Next is the icons. For that, go to the icon section and apply this theme. Third is the home screen widget. For that, you can directly apply the widget from the widget section. Fourth and last is the lock screen. For that, go to Customize Theme, then Lock Style, and apply this theme glass beige. Now you have applied all the components of this theme and the new HyperOS 3 theme is ready on your Note 13 Pro 5G or the Poco X6 5G. That's all for today's video. I hope today's Funda was clear. If yes, then like and share with your friends. And also don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more upcoming interesting HyperOS themes. See you in the next video. Till then, keep customizing.